taken by the DGP Saab. I would like to tell you as to how the situation is on the counter-terrorism, counter-infiltration front. This year, total of 69 terrorists have been killed, 12 apprehended. Post-Pulwama, 41 terrorists have been killed, and out of them, 25 belong to Jaish-e-Mohammad. And out of the 25, 13 were the foreign terrorists, Pakistanis, and 13 were category A plus and above. So basically, we have targeted the Jaish-e-Mohammad leadership. The situation now is there is no one coming forward to take on the leadership of Jaish-e-Mohammad in the valley. And in spite of Pakistan's best effort, we will continue to suppress Jaish-e-Mohammad, especially after Pulwama. As regards Lashkar-e-Toyba, DGP has already brought out, after Hajin, wherein they indulged in a killing of an innocent 13-year-old boy. So what jihad hai ya jihalat is something which question every Kashmiri must ask these people. And I want to assure you, the operations against the terrorist in the hinterland on the LC will continue with full vigor, and we will not let the terrorism rise up to the levels which earlier they were enjoying. As DGP Saab has already brought out, the recruitment level of the local youth has come down exceptionally good, and I would once again request all the local youth to come up and surrender.